So shin box rotations are another variation of the shin box drill. This time we're focusing on making it a little bit more dynamic as far as the rotation aspect of it. So rather than pushing into our end ranges here, we're focusing on trying to have smooth articulation throughout our full range. So full external, full internal, moving back and forth, making sure that the capacity to move in both joints is adequate, and making sure that for the most part we can try to keep a neutral spine and try to keep the motion happening just in the hip joint. In order to set up here, start in a 90-90 shin box position. You then want to initiate with your internally rotated hip first, lead with the knee, and as soon as you run out of room to move further, the other leg will then follow. To modify this to make it easier, you can either prop yourself up on a seat, or you can bring your feet closer to you and decrease the knee angle.